A statewide emergency is now in effect in North Dakota due to this week's ice storm. It brought down power lines, leaving more than 20,000 customers without electricity. North Dakota's governor will also ask President Biden to declare a disaster so that the state can receive federal aid.